how all these notes are available, because then he starts going, you know, he's just playing off this 12, 13, and 14 on the E string. And again, that's kind of leading from the root to the ninth, which is a really cool tone, and he's throwing in a chromatic note in between, the flat nine. So you have...